Drivers ready. Four-wheel drive short course A2. We're going racing, drivers, on the sound of the tone. Hold on. On the second tone. Good luck, drivers. On the sound of the tone. Very nice, you wait. Everybody airing it out, going for the quad. Wind definitely affecting them, but they all somehow make it over. Our first big wind gust of the weekend for the A2 four-wheel drive. We got Dakota's friend, Mike Curry. Going down and touching one of my friends, who's calling over that route. I'm Astro. Watch the man through it. Airing it out, big air here. Curry of it sideways. Norman. Places it on the next jump.
That's much. Gotta go.
All right. On the back, turn anything on the side. Second spot, two is by one million. Why not? Big air here. Norman the inside. Curry trying to stand his ground. Coming up to the double time. Curry trying to move inside outside. Norman now in the two spot. Norman now moving out.
Run to cover. Run. Go.
Here's three. Coming down right back in. Back to the inside. They come around and out as they go. Over the big jump goes Dakota. Norman, big air, four and a half. Two is positive to the finish line. All right, later. Dakota came down and said, So our front runner is second to the winner. Just a little bit. Dakota fan out front, second. Here's Norman. Excellent race here.
All right.
There's Dakota and Norman coming around the ice. Coming out to the big one. There's the TLR, Dakota, the Durango and Norman. Third spot is Hupo, followed by Curry. Behind him is Warnemont. Then it's going to be Amesco. Oh, Dakota's going to roll it over. He drives it out. Go, go, go. Oh, Norman in the front. Way wide. Here's Proline almost in the back of the net. It's Norman. On the coast and rolls it over. Blast is right there. Jim Marshland. Going to keep the cone in the two spot. Norman, Ben, Hupo, Sui, Yarn here coming out of the back street. It's Norman.
Knock on, can I get it?
Dakota to the front. Norman, trying to stretch it outside. He's coming up the rail. Over to the big area he goes. Oh no! Norman off track! So Dakota right back in the front. Watch here, finish line double, finish line double.
Come on, Matt. Don't finish dead last.
Here is Norman out front, followed by Stan. First spot is going to be three. Hupo falls back. That's going to happen to Hupo. There's going to be three. There's Preston Warnock. There's Jordan Norman. Not able to pull away this time, much from Dakota. Mid 25 to go. Norman got his third one. Here is Hupo Steiner. He's just falling up the wheel. Here comes Stan. Preparation last time by 1.4 seconds. Norman coming on to the first three. In the yellow. Red. All big red for the five. Keeps the landing. Here comes Stan. Stan can't stick it. Three closing in. 1 minute to go, one to go. Norman with the win in game number one. Yeah, huge win for Durango. He can just hang on. Dakota Finn trying to charge hard. Oh, Norman almost sends it off the track. Dakota Finn pushing it back in the game again. Over the infield double. Here comes Finn.
Come on.
We got 35 seconds to go. Down the back straightaway. It's your Norman. 2-2 with Dakota Finn from Michigan. They're going to go one more out. 25 seconds to go. Norman in the front. Norman trying to charge hard. Dakota on the outside, trying to go inside, can't do it. We have 10 seconds to go. It is dead hard for Norman. Looking high, looking low, over they go. Down the trailer they go. Ten seconds to go. Ten slides it around. 5 seconds to go. And it's time it's going to come to the big air contest here. Get Norman to hang on. Who's going to get Norman? Over the triple they go. Two, as these guys come around, down to hundreds of a second to win.